And now, let's journey in. As you listen to these soothing, reassuring words and calming tones, do so with your eyes closed and your body limp. Just relax. Relax and breathe. Relax your mind as you relax your body. And now, as you settle in, know that I'm going to take you on a magical journey. A journey deep into the inner recesses of your mind, the place where magic happens. A place where I will help you connect with the healing light of your higher self and divine source, to restore vibrant health to your mind, body, emotions, and spirit. But first, it's vitally important in this moment that you set your intention for what you want to heal, what you want help with. As you are opening yourself to a power much bigger than yourself, setting your unique focus provides direction to where you want healing to flow. You open yourself to receive healing, so set your intention now. And now, let us fully and completely de-stress your entire body, all the way from the top of your head to the tips of your toes and beyond, into your mind, emotions, and spirit, letting everything be free, letting everything go. Take a deep breath in, filling your lungs completely. And now just let it go. As you let it go, let your body relax even more. And another deep breath in. And now exhale, letting your body become loose and relaxed. Just relax. Relax and allow yourself to become soft and loose. And now, breathe in, filling your lungs completely, loosening up. Breathe out. And just let go. And as you let go, let your mind and body relax even more. And another deep breath in, and breathe out, letting go of your thoughts. Relax and unwind. Just let go. Right now, nothing matters but your breath. So breathe in, breathe out. Focusing on the movement of your chest, like the ebb and flow of the ocean, in and out. Breathe in, waves rising up. Breathe out, gently sinking back down to calm. Relax your body. You are safe, right here, right now. Just breathe. And now, on your next breath, breathe in a diamond crystalline white light from divine source. feeling this light as warm, gentle, and loving, as it moves with ease and grace throughout your whole body. And again, breathe in the white light, allowing it to flow through your whole body, relaxing everywhere it touches, and breathe out. And again, breathe light into your emotions, calming them. Relax and breathe out. Breathe light into your thoughts and imagine as you breathe out all your old limiting thoughts are easily riding the breath out, leaving your awareness completely, letting your mind become quiet and clear. Just relax. Relax and breathe. Bring your mind to the feeling of your breath, following the rhythm of your breath in and out. And again, breathe in. Now feel your attention drawn down with the next exhale, and your body sinks down and down. Feeling heavy, deeper and deeper you go, shutting out the physical world even more as you move deeper and deeper within. Drifting deeper and deeper within, relaxing more and more, truly letting go, fully at peace, melting away, breathing with ease. Continue to breathe deeply and slowly, allowing the calming sounds of this beautiful music to wash over you. Every note soothing you into a state of peaceful relaxation. As you listen to the music, begin to imagine the music transforms into streams of dancing light. So now as the music is washing over you, the light is moving over, around, and through your body, taking you deeper and deeper, and even deeper into a state of complete relaxation. Notice how your body begins to feel like it is floating, weightless. Your mind is quiet. Your body is relaxed, floating, drifting down, down. Aware of the music. Aware that the music is light particles sweeping in, over, through, and around your body. Feeling lighter and lighter. Relaxing. Healing. Rejuvenating. Drifting. Drifting down. Letting go of everything. As you enter your inner world, fully and completely, filled with peace and tranquility. I find myself now sinking into a warm, healing, protective white light that floats around me like a puffy white cloud. my breath is becoming slower and easier, calming my mind and body. And now, I find myself floating in the air on a beautiful, warm, sunny day. I am completely at peace, feeling wonderful, knowing that I am now traveling to the Temple of Healing Light, noticing how my body becomes lighter and lighter, lighter and lighter, so light that I feel like I am floating on air, just floating, drifting gently like that of a leaf, fully supported by the softest of warm breezes, floating down, down, with this wonderful relaxed feeling, becoming more and more relaxed, more lazy, until eventually I realize that I've stopped floating downward. And I find myself on the shore of a tranquil lake. A large, beautiful, tranquil lake. Surrounded by soft, rolling hills that are cloaked in a gentle, silver platinum mist. Noticing the trees and the sweetly scented flowering shrubs and grasses growing at the water's edge. I can hear the call of a loon. And I notice how everything is bathed in a beautiful golden light. A golden light that seems to bathe everything in its warmth. I find myself filled with such wonder and awe at the sense of deep calmness and comfort that fills my entire being. So safe, so loved. I begin to stroll lazily along the sandy shore of this wonderful lake, noticing, with sort of a lazy curiosity, that it seems to be constantly changing color. Subtle changes, blending smoothly with its surroundings. I suddenly notice a golden silver light reflecting off of something in the distance. It feels like it's pulling me to come forward, and with gentle but excited curiosity, I notice a hidden pathway that leads in the direction of this brilliant light. I enter the pathway, noticing immediately that everything changes. I am suspended in warmth and magical colors that somehow seem unreal, and yet at the same time has a comforting, familiar feel to it. I become aware of this intense feeling of love washing over my body. And this knowingness flows into my mind, into my heart, as it begins to dawn on me that I am no longer on the earth plane. I've entered a much higher plane of existence, feeling very safe and protected. I continue to meander on the pathway. Soon enough, I begin to see a round building with a huge dome roof. It's inviting me to come forward, inviting me to enter into its beautiful interior. I can sense the loving energy of this glorious place, leaving me with a wonderful feeling. The very moment I step inside, a feeling of childlike wonder washes over me as I am greeted with the most breathtaking, spectacular space. I immediately remember this is the healing chamber, a temple of healing light, a place of great love and peace, a place where powerful healing can take place. My eyes greedily soak up the view, noticing that the smooth ancient floors are hardwood, with white rugs as soft as cloud that soothe my bare feet as I walk across them. A fire warms the room from an old-fashioned stone fireplace. An arched window reaches to the ceiling, with white curtains hung in generous folds, billowing in the refreshing lake breeze. Candles glowing all around me, and I stop and look upwards at the dome ceiling that is made with crystals and gemstones. Their light, brilliant crystalline light, floods the entire temple with their healing energies. As I'm taking in this beauty, I notice a guardian of the temples appears from behind one of the majestic marble pillars. As she reaches me, she smiles and takes my hand and leads me to the center of this majestic space where I find a healing table. She guides me to lie upon it, a bed made of pure rose quartz, sculpted in such a way that it cradles my body with waves and waves of love that provide the deepest sense of healing and relaxation. As I relax deeply in this healing space, the temple guardian quietly leaves, and I begin to sense that I am floating in a sea of healing, wrapped in a sea of color, relaxing me, comforting me, loving me. I become aware that the entire temple is filled with healing energies, gently, slowly swirling around and around, touching me, gently washing over me, through me. I allow myself to become one with the light, merged with the light, allowing the misty reds and oranges to swirl all around me. Soft, muted yellow tones, gentle greens and blues, and the deepest, softest indigos and violets that I could have ever imagined. All seeking out those areas that need to be cleansed. Waves and waves of color and energy all around me, taking any pain and soreness away, feeling the light frequency flowing through my cells. Noticing now, as I continue to relax and gently breathe, that I fill my lungs with the richness and warmth of love, of peacefulness, of gratitude, allowing this energy to completely fill my entire being, relaxing me more and more. Noticing a beautiful spiraling beam of healing rainbow light flowing toward me from above, connecting with this great life force energy, vibrating with harmony. This pure love energy begins to swirl and dance all around me, touching me, caressing me, connecting me to even higher levels of vibration. Letting the soft, energizing colors, one by one, flow in and around me. Feeling this luminescent rainbow light connect with me. Accepting the essence of who I truly am. Penetrating my skin. Bringing me a sense of well-being and calm. Accepting with love my divine higher self. Moving deep inside my body, drawing away all doubts and fears, feeling this beautiful connection with this divine loving energy, moving through my veins, my bones, my muscles, deeply enjoying the sensation, leaving me calm and at peace. And now flowing easily into my root chakra, swirling around and around, filling me with love and light, strength and vitality. Spilling out and into my sacral chakra, filling me with harmony and peace, health and vibrancy. Moving into my solar plexus chakra, filling me with strength and courage, mental clarity and understanding. Now pouring into my heart chakra, filling me with love and compassion, awakening within me the ability to heal myself on all levels. Moving effortlessly into my high heart chakra, filling me with health and vitality. And now, it lovingly moves into my throat chakra, filling me with trust and truth, soothing my emotions, lifting my mind into the highest spheres. Filling my third eye, touching all areas of my brain, filling me with vision and creativity, awakening the ability to transform my reality. and moving into my crown chakra, filling me with knowledge and acceptance. And now effortlessly flowing out, moving into all layers of my energy body, elevating me, awakening magic in dormant areas within, activating my divine nature, my spiritual gifts. Noticing that this rainbow light moves all on its own. It is intelligent. It knows where to go. So I just allow it to flow, allowing it to take care of me, allowing it to nurture me, raising my vibration, feeling this soothing, healing energy of rainbow light, allowing it to move to wherever it needs to go. It is guided by divine intelligence. I bask in this energy, relaxing and accepting the light, accepting the healing, accepting the blessings, transforming and opening me to higher levels of consciousness, experiencing healing in all ways as this rainbow healing light moves throughout my entire body, my entire being, and my entire life. is time to return home. Back to where you started this journey, in the physical realm, feeling rejuvenated and a deep sense of peace, feeling deeply loved and connected. Know that you can return to this special healing place anytime. Now you turn and begin to walk back from where you came from, smiling, cherishing this magical healing experience, feeling the happiness in your heart. Your spirit is lifted, and you feel at peace. And now, bringing your consciousness back to your physical body, visualize beautiful golden white light running through you, infusing you, connecting you. Feel your body begin to pulse. Feel stronger and filled with new information, health, vitality, love and light. As you begin to return from this wonderful healing experience, you will bring back everything you need to remember with you. And when fully awake, you will write it all down in the journal beside you. It is done. Go forward with love, peace, and joy, being guided fully and completely by the wisdom from within. Awakening fully now, feeling calm, confident, and refreshed, eyes open, fully aware. Thank you for joining me on this healing journey. As you go throughout your day, allow yourself to carry this healing experience with you, basking in all the glorious benefits it provides. Sweet blessings, my friend, and until we meet again, with peace and love. From my world to yours. Namaste.